So new this morning, Trotwood police are looking for a fast food crook. Now the suspect threw a brick through the window at Wendy's on Salem Avenue. This was around 1 o'clock this morning. The store was closed at the time. Investigators say the man then reached inside and stole a jar that was being used to collect donations. If you have any information, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers at 222-7867.